East Germany's Heike Friedrich. 18 years old, she's the world record holder in this event and has never lost in a major competition. There's also an American in this heat with a good shot at the final. Mary Waite was the upset winner in the event at Los Angeles 4 years ago. Let's go to Don Crickey and John Neighbor for the call.
We're now coming up to the sixth and final heat of the women's 200-meter freestyle qualifying heat. And the best in the world, Heike Friedrich, the world record holder, is swimming in lane four. Second start is a good one after a false start. Friedrich has been dominant since she's been 15 years old in this event, has never been beaten in a major event. And right now, it is Luminita Dubrescu from Romania, swimming well in lane three. She's 17 years old. Mary Waite from the USA is swimming in lane five. Mary Waite said she's going to go all out in this one, has not had a race since the Olympic trials, and Mary Waite's doing very nicely. She's going to take it to the wall for the first turn in the lead.
She's going to try to push her own personal machine to the limit, if you will, so that there are any fine-tuned adjustments that need to be made by the finals. She'll know where they are, so she's going to see how much she's got in the heats.
Mary Waite, one of the best freestylers in American history, won the gold medal in the 200-meter freestyle at the 84 Olympic Games, as you may remember, but of course, the Eastern Bloc was not there. There is American coach Richard Quick up and cheering Mary Waite, who has a lead over the world record holder, Heike Friedrich, and also swimming well in lane three is Dobrescu from Romania. They're completed now at half the race.
It's the best split so far in the preliminaries. That's a good time for Mary Waite. She looks a little bit tenuous now.
Well, I'll tell you this, Heike Friedrich really kicks in right about now with 75 meters to swim. She is a kick swimmer, and her last 50 meters are her best. And now Friedrich challenges for the lead, and looks like she is going to smooth stroke ahead of Mary Waite as they come to the third and final turn of this women's 200-meter freestyle qualifying heat.
Friedrich looks very good, very long and strong. Notice the full range of motion, well out in front. Mary Waite, a tough competitor, is going to rely a lot on her legs on this last 50.
Mary Waite going hard, but Heike Friedrich, the world record holder, has taken a slight lead, as you see, and seems to be extending it. Friedrich is a negative splitter. When she set her world record, she swam the last 100 meters of this event faster than the first 100. All the East Germans with tremendous stamina, but Mary Waite is swimming an excellent race. Friedrich and Waite have blown away the field. Heike Friedrich, the world record holder, comes to the wall, winning the qualifying heat, and Waite easily second. The third finisher was Dobrescu from Romania, who couldn't stay with the speed in the last 50 meters. Mitzi Kremer, seventh, and she'll go to the finals after those times. American Mitzi Kremer will swim in the finals of this event.
Let's take a look at the finish of this race. The two girls, Heike Friedrich on the upper part of the screen, Mary Waite down on the bottom. If I were Mary, I'd move left and try to get some of the draft, because at this point, Heike's got the lead. Note the difference. Long, full entry, full recovery. Mary Waite doing a little bit more of a choppy action. You see the white water of the kick, and then it disappears for a little bit. And then white water of the kick, and then it disappears for a little bit. That's a little bit too much hip rotation. But even so, Mary Waite, very competitive, breathing left, looking strong.
And it looks to us, John, like Mary Waite, with her time of 159.50, had the third fastest qualifying time. So she's indeed in the final, as is her teammate, Mitzi Kremer. The fastest qualifier getting out of the pool is the really fabulous Heike Friedrich, who's never been beaten, 159.02. And there's the official results of this, the final heat. Qualifying heat in the women's 200-meter freestyle. Friedrich, of course, will be the swimmer to beat for gold.
And you'll see the great Heike Friedrich in the 200-meter final tonight, along with Americans Mitzi Kremer and Mary Waite, and Sylvia Pohl, who is a national hero in Costa Rica. Pohl turned in the second fastest qualifying time, just 0.2 seconds slower than Friedrich. We'll be back with more after this. In just a few hours, we'll return to Seoul to bring you live coverage of the games of the 24th Olympiad. Tonight, the U.S. men's basketball team takes on Brazil, a team that knocked off the Americans in the Pan Am game for the title last year. And Matt Biondi has two chances to grab a gold medal. He'll meet West Germany's Michael Gross twice in the 100-meter butterfly and again in the 800-meter freestyle relay. Plus, equestrian, the tough endurance phase of the three-day event. And the USA's water polo team takes on Yugoslavia. That's all tonight at 7:30 Eastern Time, only here on NBC. Sule, a final thought on the day. Sule Manolu, 4'11", 131 pounds, lifting 420 pounds. Now, that would be like picking up a 100-pound refrigerator with William Perry sitting on it. For those of you who don't know, William Perry plays for the Bears that the Vikings beat last week. Now, we'll end. We're going to leave you now with a look at a day of Olympic competition, the winners and losers. I'm Ahmad Rashad, and I will see you tomorrow afternoon. So long.